Welcome to Stern. It's great to have you out here. What you guys are doing is something really, really cool. You're coming up with ideas to innovate and improve your school. So, good luck on your presentations today. I promise the judges will be nice to you, and thank you for coming out to Stern.
In this room, we have startups. We have NYU faculty. We have teachers here. We have middle school students, and we have NYU college leaders. This is the first time Stern has done something like this, to bring all these different parties into one room to enhance the education and bring the classroom to life.
But these kids, in 4 days, over 3-hour sessions, they did amazing. That's why we call them our rock stars, because not only did they grasp the concepts, but they looked into the education system, found some problems, and they found the solution.
The better you get at telling an interesting story in a meaningful way, the more successful I think you'll end up being, because you have to convince so many other people along the way, right, that I have an awesome idea, I need you to support me, and here's what I need from you. The more that you can kind of get people to buy into what you're doing, the more support you'll be able to get.
Now they're here, they're ready to show you their amazing presentations and their commercials. So give them an amazing round of applause, because they're amazing.
We thought in our minds, what if we could make a difference? Our problem is that we need a better gym for sports.
Our problem that we're facing is mostly because of expressive judgment.
What separates us from the pack is our willingness and motivation. Our willingness and motivation to help students succeed and excel.
And then we imagined in our head a hoop. And then we imagined us shooting the ball.
Can somebody raise their hand and tell me what culture they're from?
I'm Indian.
Name one or two food that you eat.
Samosas?
We can eat that. We can bring it in.
Could you demonstrate to me your most enthusiastic sales pitch?
We're not gonna stop there, we're gonna go international. We're going all around the world. We are not stopping.
Oh, Mr. Ferguson, we gonna get you school a basketball team today, right now, it ain't no later.
That's our goal, we want every single school around the world to have fun.
Hey, come on down, man. You know, work with you, interact with you, we got you, come down.
Point is the winner.
Yeah, I disagree. I'm going against what we had said earlier. I think the winner is the Culture Care Club.
I'll give this team $200.
My pick is the Enthusiastic Society.
That's when we say you guys are all rock stars. All of you are winners.
So everybody is going to be getting $200.